sure this is gonna be the boss fight. Like, I'm like, oh my god, oh, I was wrong. I was so wrong. The hat. Oh yeah. Damn, where the fuck are we going? Are we going down the steps this time? Oh damn, that's new. I'm going down a whole bunch of steps. Damn, I'm talking about down, down, down. Which way do you go? You going that way where you got something bent down? Or this way where there ain't shit in there? Oh shit, there's shit in there. I take that back. I'm gonna go this way first. I went this way just because. It's a mark of honor. Yeah. I don't know what it is, but yeah. You sound so excited for it. Oh my god.
Good use.
How much queen steel we need? Shit. And then we gotta go.
That building is enormous.
Around this corner. Down this corridor. Well, shit, dude. Getting lost in this bitch. Damn, this shit don't never end. Oh, we're back in an area that's not mapped though. Oh shit. How the fuck do you get to that? Damn. Well, that's where we need to get to. That's when we map the area. Some tree roots over here. It makes me think there's a tree over here somewhere. Gotta get some blood bees, baby. Can definitely not fall down that way. You will die. And we're running. And we're running some more. Hell yeah, dude. Look. What is... See, it just made sense that somebody was gonna fall down from there. Oh, poo. There's a guy over there. He can see us. But I guess he can't find his way over to us to attack us. But he's like, I see you. But dude, we're gonna bring the fight to you, bitch. Oh, look at your friend over there hanging off the edge. I told you I was gonna bring the fight to you. You didn't believe me. I told you I was coming. Oh.
It won't open.
Wow.
Let's try to find another way.
We can't go that way because that side won't fucking open. Oh shit, where did you come from? First, before you fall down, look at all this stuff we haven't seen yet. Like, what the fuck is in here? Oh shit. Alright, you don't want to fight her in here, because that's going to be just a death trap. Why is this shit just going to stand there? I don't know what she's trying to set up. I'm not gonna let her. Damn right. Like I said, I don't know what you were trying to do, chick. But no. Somebody, look, she come walking at her brother. That's how bad she don't like me. She's like, I'm gonna come investigate you. But the cat steps on. Yo, this shit back. She hopped back. Think she's gonna get away from me.
I see, where?
I see this enemy up here. I said he gotta be guarding something. Yep. A drain
we'll put that
activator.
To good use.
Right, but I got my little cat steps on. So it makes it hard for her to recognize I'm a rat. Oh shit. Oh my god. She did it twice and it missed me. Down this ladder? Hell no, cause look what's down there.
Which way should we go now?
I never seen like this where somebody's dead body is in it though. Mobility enhancer. That's all that's down here. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't really look. I didn't go and look this. Oh, yeah. I checked my mind. Yeah, I lied. This area.
I'll be right there.
We went up those steps. And we went up those things. Guess now we gotta go back to the other side and fight that thing. I didn't want to fight. He looked dangerous. Just saying. It's over here and it's right here. Right, yeah. Hop down. And then there's. Okay, we can hop down that way. We can definitely not hop down that way. And we must come over here and get this, because we can definitely not hop down that way either. Oh, oh my god!
You have to use every tool you have, right?
From. Okay. Ooh. Alright. There's nothing over there. So it's this way. Oh, be careful, because you know there'd be holes up here. Can't just be running up steps and shit no more. Make sure you look. Shit, dude, you might come down into a hole And that'll be in the... Ooh, what's this?
It's finally open.
Okay, sweet. Ooh. What is it? Oh, no. Oh, this is the other dude. Okay. I ain't gonna lie to you, she scared the shit out of me with all that. I thought I was about to fall. Alright, we got the queen still. This is what opened up that other door, right? Yeah. So that just opens up that shortcut. Yeah, it does. Okay. Okay. I got you. Yeah, it opens up this shortcut. And then this goes nowhere. So you do want to go this way. Onto this one right here. Yep, okay. Oh shit. Look at the master switch room right here.
I heard a noise from somewhere.
Can't go that way, but you can definitely go this way. Yep. Oh. This wasn't here before. Oh, that was that. Mm-hmm. But that ba boom boom. I'm making stuff happen here. Okay, so now we're up here.
You think this ladder will hold?
I hope so.
That's a relief.
Yeah, we can.
We can rest here. Let's take a breather before we go on.
I want to heal first, though. Now I'm going to come over here and fight this thing. Be careful, though, because there's a hole right there.
There we go. won't open. Let's try to find another way.
Oh, you can fall down there.
That's not the kind of relief sculpture you usually see.
Huh. So I'm guessing you're gonna have to come back here. Yeah, you're gonna open that up and come back. That just makes sense, right? I'm telling you, dude, we've been hopping and jumping all around this level. Making stuff happen. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't like how that was looking. Okay, so we're... Oh, there's a big chick right there. So what's over here? Oh shit. Fuck it. They do that crazy ass fucking flip combo too. Is open, but what's back on the other side then? What was that other door I saw? Oh shit, you gotta fight her sometime.
Open. Let's try to find another
way.
You know
what I mean? You gotta fucking come over here and kill her sometime. So we did that. We opened this one, but we got two locked ones. So now we're hopping out here. Oh.
Be sure to take a rest if you're tired.
I think we probably are. Oh, look at him. I'm sorry. She walked back down. I don't know. But either way, she saw us. And that's what fucked us up. Path that way. Oh, look at that. What's over there? Oh, shit.
Okay.
Yep, that one's locked. Okay. So we're going this way, right?
I might have to keep you.
Oh my god. Healing. So you are on this ladder? Oh my god, man. This is so dangerous. No, we have.
I don't think we've been up there.
We have. You make it up this way. Oh, there's a switch right here. It's gonna open this door in front of us. And that leads us back to here. Which leads us back to here. I'll be damned. Yeah, that's the way I went. Definitely gotta sit back down.
Strength be with me.
Oh my god. This just collapsed. That's fine. See, that's where we just went to and we opened up this side. Alright. Oh shit. There's multiple drops. Oh my god, there are. Oh, fuck. Very scary. So I don't get that. So we hopped out here just to kill them? Yeah, that's not the right way to go. Okay, that was just a trap. Ooh. That's how much of a trap it was.
I'll be right there.
All right, so that one was a no-no. That right there was a no-no. That's a no-no too. It's not gonna lead you anywhere. Oh, there is a way down there, though. Oh, shit. Isn't the right way to go either. I remember this now. Because we hopped down from here. Because I was like, oh girl fucking came running. That's exactly what I said. Oh girl came running. I said, damn, dude. But you can't hop down. So.
It's all or nothing. I'm grateful.
Two of them. This opens up this door. Ta-da! Finally. And then this opens up this door.
Okay.
to make it to another locked fucking door. Oh, what the fuck? So what just unlocked?
It won't open. Now what?
Something just unlocked. I don't know what it was. But something definitely just unlocked. But what the fuck was it? Like, why would I come in here and hit something, but it didn't go all the way? Backtracking in this game, and I mean a lot of backtracking in this game. Okay, so now we're back up here. That's right, don't want to hop down this time, or do you? Cause I don't remember this shit. Shit at all. Okay, so that door opened. Oh, but that right there is not. Interesting. Before we do that, I can climb up here, right? What the fuck is up here? Uh-oh. What is this? There we go. Okay. Also, give you a bird's eye view where to go at. I went the right way. Cause we open this up. We're gonna hop down. And this opens up the other side, this side. Which we are now in new territory. Cause this has not been mapped yet. I have no more heals. And oh shit. Fuck me and fuck that. We went, we grinded out a little bit off camera, and as you can tell, I have switched up my partner. We currently got Louie now. And just that fast, I forgot what the person was. I think I might switch desks in fact though. I kinda like doing the mix. Doing the mist phase walk back kind of was my thing. See if we can get her too. Talking about somebody trying to be after hardcore, dude. Good God. I mean, she wasn't gonna let up. I mean, one of my nuts. Apparently, Louie got him. Louie like they're mine. Alright. Now here comes my favorite part, the twin bitches. But I think I figured out a little trick. What I do is I run over here and I let them kind of do this. Better if I wouldn't have got fucking switched up.
Pick up something we can use?
So yes. To me, that is the best tactic for this room, man. Running all the way to the right and just taking them out that way. So, here we go again with this boss fight. Louis, you ready? Let's do this, buddy.
Don't hold anything back.
Let's not hold anything back. All right, great question. Damn. There we go. I don't know what the fuck that was, but I'm happy I dodged it. I couldn't dodge that though. Oh, come on, dude.
Do you still have some healing left?
I actually don't, man, but it's okay.
Start.
Barrier. Pick up all my haze. Here we go. I was like, I don't understand how I can do it. I don't even know what that is. I can't see, dude. I can't fucking see. We got him, baby. Get him. Yeah! That's how you get it done! Now, what the fuck is this? It just told me I would teleport to a different area once I touch it. Why did I just heal? Damn. Yay. Oh my God. god, dude. Shit. Well, damn, do I really want to see what this does?
It won't take long.
I mean, I really and truly do.
Many of your comrades were swallowed up by the Queen's miasma, lost the very essence, and became puppets of the enemy.
Some of you had to fight former friends who had joined the ranks of the Lost, but you still managed to return home. I salute each and every one of you.
So, keep the faces of your loved ones ever in your thoughts. Remember the comrades who have been reduced to ash! I, Gregorio Silva, pledge this to you! When this war ends, the ones left standing will be us! Fight at my side, and we will bring this hell to an end!
Remember to keep your hearts covered. There's no coming back if you get hit there.
Accursed beast!
Welcome back. How are you feeling? Do you know where you are? You were killed 2 days ago. And now you've returned. Just relax. Here, could you fill out this medical form for me? I'd like to confirm some things, if that's all right. How much do you remember about yourself? No signs of frenzy or major dysfunction. You appear to be in excellent shape. The damage to your heart had me a bit worried. But you're surprisingly resilient. Still, if anything feels off, be sure to let me know right away. We Revenants are immortal creatures. However, if you become one of the Lost, you'll be beyond any hope of salvation. Here. The Queen's miasma has been growing thicker. When you're fighting, just remember to hang on to this, no matter what. Looks like it's time for the meeting. I know you're probably not feeling up to it. But it'll be over soon enough. Hang in there.
Oh, shit.
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of rejection, but it's still worrying.
What's with the glum face? You're a Revenant, but you're still afraid of dying. You don't need to hide it.
No matter how many times you die, it's still scary. I'm no exception. Let's put an end to this dull old war and have a drink together, all right?
Oh, shit. Got the big doll Silver.
Everything's been crazy since the Great Collapse. We were brought back to life and given the strength to... But the price for that strength? Is it gonna be okay? The Queen's frenzy killed survivors of the Great Collapse. Hey, do you think if we defeat...
Things will get a little bit better. Damn, so this is my memories.
Finally awake, are you? New kid, you're partnered up with me. You fought the Queen the other day. I've heard you've got some skills. Sounds like you might be useful. We're headed out soon. Are you ready? We're gonna use every bit of your power. There's a report that the Queen broke through our defensive grid and is headed this way. However, our foe was also hurt pretty badly in the attack. This is our chance to finally turn the tide and crush her. Just be sure not to drink the Queen's blood. Too many of us have joined the ranks of the Lost after their bodies rejected it. Watch your backs out there. Got it? Right. Looks like it's time for the party. Let's be sure to give our guests a warm welcome.
Man, this is weird.
With you around, we should be fine.
Like, damn.
Something useful?
Freezing cartridge.
All else fails.
Oh. Why everybody just cast my blade? I was just trying to see if I could destroy that box. That's all.
Well, look at that. This is lucky. It's a type of medicine. Spill a drop on that. Don't worry, we won't need our masks here. This is one of the products of the Queen's power before she frenzied. That medicine is made from the Queen's blood. It cleanses the area of miasma and aids regeneration by knitting dispersed flesh back together. Even the techniques used to make our masks are thanks to the Queen's plans. She was a revenant, just like us. She shared our vision of a world where everyone could live in safety. But unlike us, she had the potential to rise to even greater heights. She was consumed by her own exceptional power and turned into a demon with an unending lust for blood. Eat or be eaten. If those are our only two options, well then, I choose to eat. We have limited medicine, so use it wisely.
right, guys, we're going to end the episode here, man. If you like what you saw, man, please, oh, please, man, light up them thumbs, baby. Light them up, light them up, light them up, man. And if you haven't already, man, please subscribe to the channel, man. We are currently on the quest for 100 subscribers here on the WeTube. Once we reach 100, I will be doing my first giveaway, man. Thank you all so much for stopping by. I will see y'all guys here in the map room for the next episode. We'll be right back.